highlight your linking verbs, you're going to need to be on the Home tab and just move down here to the Find and just hover and click Find, Advanced Find. And then you're looking for all the be verbs. The be verbs are listed on your assignment sheet. So you know that am, is, are, was, were, be, being, and been are be verbs. They're one kind of linking verb. So when you type in lowercase b and you click more and you choose find all word forms, Microsoft Word is going to locate am, is, are, was, were, be, being, and been, all forms of the verb to be. Click the Find In main document. And of course you know that any be verbs located in a quotation do not count toward your linking verb count. So you can deselect those. But while you've got the be verbs in gray here, if you will go right over here in the Home tab, still in the Font section, and select the yellow highlight. And then you can go in and remove the highlight for just those words that don't need to be highlighted. I told the student she did not have to count the linking verb in her title. So any linking verb that I see that's in a quotation, I would delete. Linking verbs in paraphrases do count towards your linking verb count because you are choosing to use that linking verb. Okay, so you can see your assignment sheet for all of the other linking verbs, but those are words that link nouns or pronouns to their modifiers. So you have other words like looks, appears, seems, sounds, tastes, acts, smells. And you do have to put those words in individually. So we go through each one of those, but make sure you keep the find all word forms selected so that it will find, for example, look, looks, looked, and looking. And always use this highlighter. Ignore the reading highlight. It will highlight only for you. But when you save the document to upload it to the Dropbox, it will not save those highlighted words. So always use this highlight button. That's all there is to it. If you have any questions, just let me know.